My brain was visibly moved by the death of the flower. A deep disappointment she showed in her eyes and tears. On the morning he'd driven her home from the last lovely hour. And she walked through the door. Faces that one day were scarred with rain.